I wish I had not love but fear to your Hellenic sinful charm. It is your veiled internal tear which brings to me both good and harm. That good is universal passion, comprising only me and you, denying hatred and aggression, leaving but grievous records few. That harm implies a cosmic distance from me to your magnetic eye. But could there be any resistance to a regard which my soul drives? Yes, good and harm are dearest gifts of yours, the most creative and destructive force.
I wish I had not love but fear to your Hellenic